In this video, I'll show you how to fix Play Store keeps crashing on Android phone. If you're trying to open up the Play Store from your Android phone and it keeps crashing or not opening, then here's how we can actually fix the problem. But before we start the video, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do, open up the settings app from your Android phone and then scroll down a little bit to the app section. You'll get to see the apps. Go ahead and tap on apps, and inside the apps, tap on manage apps. Now this time, go ahead and tap on the search bar at the top right and then search for Play Store. And you'll get to see the Google Play Store. Just need to tap on this, and from the app info, tap on clear data at the bottom right, and then tap on clear cache, and then tap on OK. Now go back from here, and then go ahead and tap on Google Play Service, the first option, and then tap on clear data again, and tap on clear cache, and then tap on OK. Now pretty much good to go. Just go back from here, and then force close all the application from the background, and restart your phone once. And once you have restarted your phone, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your keep crashing problem will be fixed. But last one thing that you need to do is just open up the Play Store from your device and then go and tap on this profile icon at the top right. And then go and tap on settings here, and you'll get to see the about section at the bottom. You just need to expand this option and then scroll down, and you'll get to see the option update Play Store. You just need to tap on this and you get the update option. You just need to tap on this update option and you just need to update your Google Play Store to the very latest version. My Play Store is already up to date, so I'm just going to get back from here, but you just need to do this process. And after doing all this process, most likely your problem is going to be solved permanently. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.